Wednesday, February 14, 2018. Tomorrow is Thursday, February 15, which is Chinese New Year's Eve. Now, look at the garden at 7:30 a.m. Wednesday, 14, 2018, at 7:30 a.m. You can see the four mushrooms had blossomed into very beautiful big mushrooms about 5 to 6 inches in diameter. Then there's another different species, which is a bit shaggy, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 came out, 6, like a family. And there's one solitary one with very uneven surface. It looks like a flower actually, and below could be black, the lower surface, which I can't see. And yesterday they were very small. Then these are the ones which had withered. It came out about 12 in a group. Now this was the first one which came out some 4 days ago, and this one in a group of 3. Now this one came out later and was really in full bloom day before yesterday. And finally this one was a pretty one, different species, some days ago. You see other videos. Today's video is Wednesday, February 14, 2018, and this is the latest freshest full bloom mushrooms. One group here and another group here at 7:30 a.m. Now they don't last long, they wither or collapse 1 or 2 days later. So it's a pleasure to see them very perfect in shape now. They will end like this, withered and collapse maybe 3 days from today. Today is February 14. Sometimes even 2 days, as you can see. This one is in the midst of aging. It was like this before. So I will stop now. And as you can see, the sky is cloudy. And it is a quiet morning of Wednesday, February 2018. The pigeons and magpies might have come to pick up some seeds from this rabbit litter. I get it from the pet shop to fill up the garden. And mushrooms started growing in this little garden filled with rabbit litter, which are meant to be discarded and incinerated, but I adopted this litter from the pet shop to make this little garden. And the surprise was mushrooms growing. February 14, 2018, Singapore, 7:35 a.m.